Hey baby, it's your Flashes Van. Today it's my second video today and my second one outside pretty much. But I have this table and I have this cloth over, so if I get it on the table I'm gonna get in trouble. So I'm gonna be making slime backwards, so yeah, let me show you the ingredients and I'm gonna show you guys in the way that I'm gonna get them. And I know my outfit's ugly, it's just I have to wear old clothes like this so I can do stuff. Make slime because I can't get on my new clothes because I'll get in trouble. So first I will add this contact lens solution, and then I will add baking soda. What would I do next? Then I would add foaming hand soap. Did you have to? I'm so sorry, but I would add some of this, you can't really see the light, but this little hand sanitizer, and then some water, and then my food. So let's get right into this video. I'm really sorry about the audio, but I can't help it. And that's what you get for doing a video outside, really? But I kinda have to. I don't wanna add too much, I mean. That's too good. I forgot a spoon. Oh my god, it's spun. I gotta get a spoon. Got a spoon, guys. Hey, now I have a lawnmower while I'm trying to do my video. So, my mom likes that I do a YouTube channel. She thinks it's cool. Yeah. My friend was like, I'm going to a cookout, and I was like, cool. But she was like walking down the street. I was like, the cookout's like, and I'm guessing the cookout's like in our neighborhood. So, I guess that's kind of cool. At the end, I might have to cheat and add some more contact solution, but I don't know if that's gonna happen or not. So I dissolve that. And then what I'm gonna add, soap. Okay, this is gonna be weird. It's not exactly foaming hand soap, it's just soap, but I don't know. It's just like, it's not just soap, but it's like soap with water, not wet water. I want this to kind of color it too, so I'm gonna add a drop of that. And I kind of like the beads in it, like, it turned a pretty color. It's like, y'all, I'm gonna add a little teeny weeny bit of water. So I feel like it's gonna turn out liquidy. I don't know. I'm really sorry about all these background noises. I think he's going in, but I have no clue. I'm gonna pour half like usual, cause trust me guys, that's a lot of glue, just half. Okay, that's good. That's half. Now let's see if it forms into slime. So let's see if I added too much borax or not enough. I meant slime solution. So it's definitely forming, but I don't know if it's gonna form enough. When I'm done making it, I'll do the ASMR on the actual table, but I can't make it on the table because I don't know if my mom likes that table or something. It's already formed like a little bit. Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to cheat though. Cause I don't know if you see, but this is not slime. Should I put fail? No, I'm not gonna put fail. It's really pretty color. I love it. I'm gonna put one more of this cause it seems too thick. And I kinda want it like a jiggly slime a little bit. That's like kind of activating it, I'm not joking. Guys, like, that kind of just activated it. Or I might just be talking gibberish, but I'm really sorry about, like, all of these background noises. It's just people. When you're outside on a hot summer day, it's actually not summer, but, you know, it's spring still, but, you know, let's just say, when you're outside on a hot summer day making a video, what do you expect? There's going to be loud noises outside. Okay, guys. So I think I should need it. Actually, let me touch it. Yeah, I might be able to. I don't know, actually. I can't need it. But I'm just gonna get it off the spoon so we'll have something to stick to when it mixes. Is it not that just that slime? So yeah, I know I pushed it twice in one day, but I don't really care. So I think I should knead, because if I don't knead and just keep adding this, I honestly just think it's the same consistency right now, but yeah. It smells very good. Yeah, it's definitely not ready. It's very soft though, so that's Gucci. If you're adding, Bailey, you're adding way too much. Well, actually, I'm not, because I hope it doesn't actually get on the cloth, whatever you want to call it, this table sheet, this little, because, like, what if, oh my god, there's a freaking wasp behind me, bro. Now it's stuck on the freaking rag. That's great. I thought Bri was going to Trent's house, because she always goes to his house, I don't know why. I think it's just because, like, his mom and I think Bri's mom know each other, but I don't know. Hopefully he doesn't watch my YouTube channel, because that'd just be awkward. He's in my neighborhood now. But I cannot get this freaking slime. It's, like, always sticky. So I just added freaking a lot. Okay, I think that should be good. Because it's starting to come off when I need. You guys have not seen me this whole time, barely. Just for the intro. It's not exactly a challenge, because I'm not really doing this with anyone else, because my friend, she couldn't come over to my house. I don't know why, but her mom said she was, that we had like a whole, crap, it's on the porch. Whoopsie. We had a whole yard sale today, as you saw. So she said she didn't want to bother us, but we played at her house plenty. So until she had to go to the cookout, which is fine, because I'm not gonna be like, you're not allowed to go to the cookout. That'd just be rude. Like, you have to play with me now in the house. That would just be weird if I did that. Because I would never do that. Because that would just be weird. Like I said. If you're like, you're adding way too much, like I said. This contact solution doesn't, like, it forms slowly. So, my dad was going to teach you how to mow the lawn, but he can't today because he has to work on this film. So, I think it's almost done. I might have to pour out. I might have to chuck. See, it's very stretchy. Okay. So, this was a success. Even though I kind of cheated. Don't know if you want to call it cheated, but I kind of had to use different options. I totally didn't cheat. There's a bumblebee. I love the little, like, blue little beads in it. Well, not beads, but things in it. And then, like, the really pretty colored slime. Okay. Let me move it. Like, that wasn't even half a bottle. What is life? These make big slimes. Half a bottle. I like this slime the best out of what I've made, because my other one just sticks to my hand. Even though it's a little bit hard, it still sticks to my hand. I don't know if this will stick. I'm pretty sure it does. I don't care. But I want to do some ASMR for you guys. Just so you can see how the final product is. I actually kind of like making slime this way because it's a lot easier. But, you know, it's not exactly how you make slime. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thumbs up if you love summer and going in a pool and a water park, and then comment down below what I should call you guys,
or what's your favorite color, and put down what's your favorite color and like it if you like water parks or any fun stuff. If you're a fun person like this video. And then, if you love slime, subscribe. Okay guys, make sure to like, comment, subscribe if you liked it. Bye guys, peace.